hit the wood. I told myself the last time will be my last. I don't trust my own. Now my mind racing fast. Got my foot up on the gas. Got 100 on the dash. If the police run up on me, I ain't stopping for the air. Boy, you know my air's dirty. If they stop me, I'm going to jail. Shirley, I'll be next to my brother in the cell. No bail for me, man.
I'm Charles Philpott, better known as CC Philpott. I go to Hightower High School. The pitcher, my primary position. My secondary position is right field. The New York Yankees. If any team offered me money to play for them, to play for a game I love, I would play. But my dad, he the one who started me playing baseball.
Early morning, kinda sleeping, still yawning, doggoning, die atoning, but up a phoning for a blessing. Will you help me get my ass up out the bed and go? God love me cause he said it so. Don't look away cause I beg for more than I ever had. Praying for the future but I'm dealing with the past. Mama say I worry cause I'm human like my dad. Some things are forever, nothing ever lasts. Like the rising of the sun, oh, and big mama pass. Time travel fast, searching you shall.
My favorite player of all time probably gonna have to be Derek Jeter, because to me I think he's the smoothest player in the MLB. My most strikeouts would have had to been this summer when I was playing with the Texas Rebels. I had either 14 or 15, and I'm not sure what team he was playing against. I was playing with the Texas Rebels.
Running they mouth and bringing flexion. The names ain't even mentioned. I got dreams bigger than your hotel. Somehow you so green, I guess it's...
Yeah, baseball don't work out. I want to become a computer software engineer. Yeah, I play for the Hightower Hurricanes. And I'm not going to sit here and say we the best team, but we got a lot of potential. Like, we got a lot of talented players. Like, such as Jordan Lilly, Marcus Harper, Corey Lewis, Craig Childs, Jeff Pimmon, Zach Lee. Like, we got a lot of talented players, but this is our year because we've been playing with each other for so long, but this is our senior year. And if we come together, we're going to have a good chance at making playoffs and maybe even winning district.
And you shall find, awake from your slumber. Find, awake from your slumber. Open up your blinds. You gotta get off.
I'll lay my lyrics off this paper before I lay them. But you won't take this thing out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the world feed it beans. It's gassed up. If it thinks it's stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing.
I'm like a canopy, tired of sitting on the couch, watching celebs pout about the troubles of $1 million house. So tell them I'm out on my grizzly. Put your lighters in the air if you feel me. I ain't lying, it's the time to wake up. Wipe your eyes, rise and shine. Yo, free your mind. Yo. You gotta get up, get out and get something. Why rest when all the world running? Nothing ever comes to know that just wait. Don't never lose sight of your goal, just keep straight.
I'm proud to be sitting here with CC Charles Philpott. This is my son. Just want to say congratulations on all your accomplishment in baseball, especially the one with you getting a scholarship to Prairie View A&M University. I think that's a big accomplishment. But what I want to talk to you about first, though, is your season upcoming season here at Hightower. I heard you've been doing a lot of work, but I know you've been doing a lot of work. And I just want to know what your thoughts and what your feelings are on this upcoming season at Hightower High School.
I think we're going to have a real bright season. And I think if we come together and play as a team, I think nobody's going to stop us in this district. And if we keep going and keep doing good, I think we have a chance to make a state.
I tell you, it's nothing wrong with having lofty dreams, and I know you guys at Hightower have been putting in the work, so I know you're going to have a great season. But I want to change directions and ask you something a little bit about college, and what's your feeling, and how do you feel already being signed to a D1 scholarship before the season ever gets started?
Be signed already is huge stress relief. I don't have no more stress because as I play baseball, I done seen like a whole lot of great players that didn't get any scholarships at all, and I feel blessed.
And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are blessed, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he still whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he just bows out of him. Whichever comes first for better or worse, he's married to the kid. Let the f*** for Christmas, his gift is a gift. Deep in the left field, he's got the first bullet from the gun. Goodbye, you need to go.
This paper before I lay him, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say him. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think, I'm doing this for me. So the world feed it beans, it's gassed up. If it thinks it's stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are blessed, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still s***ing, whether he's on salary, paid hourly.
Again, congratulations on the scholarship to Prairie View A&M University. That's my alma mater, so I'm extremely... Change directions and talk to you about your Major League aspirations. I know you have aspirations of playing Major League Baseball, so I want you to kind of tell the people what you think qualifies you to play Major League Baseball.
I got the size and the frame. I'm 6'3", 185, and I think if I gain some more weight, I could. Also, my velocity, I'm throwing about 87, 88, and I'm 17, so I'm thinking once I get older, that's going to come out to maybe 92, 93. And my movement in the zone and my control is on point. Yeah, and with those tools, I think I can honestly be an MLB player.
He bows out or he just bows out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game. Like a f*** you for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his f*** from the dirt and f*** the whole universe. I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm, let me know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been
okay,
down the same
with the system and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, your feelings, instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed, CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back, click, clack, clap. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess
hitting the f***ing black clouds that follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherf***ers are doing jumping jacks.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm.
What you doing for yourself right now? You doing a little something good or what?
Hit the I told myself the last time will be my last. I don't trust my own. Now my mind racing fast. Got my foot up on the gas. Got 100 on the dash. If the police run up on me, I ain't stopping for the air. Boy, you know my L's dirty. If they stop me, I'm going to jail. Shirley, I'll be next.
Well, we're on our way to a baseball signing. We just signed with Prairie View A&M University. We got Charles Philpott here. You can Google him if you want to, or charlesphilpott.com, and you'll find out that he's eligible for the MLB. So we just bought us some new suits just in case he gets signed. We're going to have our suits ready, and we're going to sign with the pen, and we're going to make
so broke, somehow you so green. I guess it should be started with a penny. Now I'm getting plenty money. Ain't one time for the city. Yeah. And two times for you. Hey. Ain't one time for the city. Hey. And two times for you. It's raining outside, boy. The umbrella banging outside, boy. They guns are dumbbelling. I'm tired of telling that's a cease, rest in peace. We tired of only having just a peace. If policing, they killing. What's the reason? His daughter starving and she freezing. So no wonder why he squeezing.
And I recently committed to Prairie View A&M University, and I plan on having a breakout season this season in high school, and then going to PV and having an even better season. And I want to give a shout out to my mom and my dad and my family for supporting me. And I want to give a shout out to God, because without him, none of this could be here. Give another shout out to my pitching coach, Coach Medlock, because he helped me and he made me progress more and more and to the baseball player that I am today.
Will you help me get my ass up out the bed and go? God love me cause he said it so. Don't look away cause I beg for more than I ever had. Praying for the future but I'm dealing with the past. Mama say I worry cause I'm human like my dad. Some things are forever, nothing ever lasts. Like the rising of the sun or when big mama passed. Time travel fast, something you shall find. Awake from your slumber, open up your blinds. You gotta get or get out and get something.